That statue captures your charm and brilliance just as magnificently as the other 10,000 do, sir.
Thanks, Leopold. You know, I'm a pretty lucky guy. Richest monkey in the world, winner of the Nobel Prize, and owning a mansion with 75 floors with a microwave in every room.
And you're famously known as the greatest janitor to ever live, sir.
You got that right, Leopold. Man, it must suck not to be me.
Wake up, Ray!
Ah! Banana Bill! Huh? Oh, man. Did I drift off again? I guess that's what happens when you're working overtime.
Firstly, we just got to work 10 minutes ago. Secondly, you're supposed to be my mentor. Don't you think sleeping on the job is setting a bad example?
No. I was teaching you a lesson that you should get a good rest so you're energized to work.
Oh, well, I suppose that's important advice.
Boys, can I see you in my office for just a moment?